doing here?
I'm good here, thank you.
Here's all you need to know about The Shallows. It's Blake Lively versus a shark. It's a shark versus Blake Lively. That's pretty much the movie. I kind of love this movie because it knows exactly what it is. It's a B-movie, summertime knockoff of Jaws. It's beautifully filmed. It's set in Mexico, but they actually filmed it in Australia. Here's the whole story. Blake's character is from Texas. She recently dropped out of medical school. She's come to a secret beach in Mexico to remember her mother who has recently died of cancer. She finds herself in the waters, getting bitten by a shark, big nasty gash in her thigh. Later she gets stung by a jellyfish. She gets knocked around all over the place, but guess what? She still looks amazing because she's Blake Lively. Pretty good acting job actually here by Blake Lively. A lot of monologues as she tries to figure out how she's gonna outwit, outlast, outplay, and outsmart the shark. And it's a pretty deadly battle because this is one of those movie sharks that seems to have like a personal vendetta against her, circling her and stalking her and trying to bite her and take her down into the undertow. Lots of fun, check it out. It's called The Shallows. I'm giving it 3 stars.